Not all men are aware of whether or not they possess the characteristics of a sigma male, and some may not even realize that these traits are part of their being. Although there is no definitive way to define what makes a sigma male, there are certain distinct traits that set them apart from others. These include their reflective nature and their self-reliance. These characteristics make it obvious when a man is a sigma. Here are 12 clear indications that you may be a sigma male. 1. Sigma males have a distinct approach to treating others, regardless of their social status. They do not feel the need to impress anyone or care about hierarchy. They treat everyone equally, whether they are a CEO or a janitor. Sigma males do not believe in social hierarchies and treat everyone with respect and fairness. They believe that everyone has something valuable to offer, regardless of their background or experience level. Their egalitarian attitude sets them apart from the competitive and hierarchical dynamics found in many environments. They do not feel the need to prove themselves or compete, they just want to be judged on their merits and treated as equals. While they may not be vocal, they have a strong moral code and always strive to do what is right. 2. Sigma males are often private individuals who do not reveal much about their personal lives to others. They prefer to keep things close to the chest, as a form of self-protection from being taken advantage of or betrayed. Those who are close enough to get a glimpse into the life of a sigma male are often surprised by their thoughtful and sensitive nature. They take their time in getting to know someone before opening up, but when they do, they can be amazing friends. They may not be the most talkative people, but they are deeply reflective and insightful. Sigma males value their privacy, and can appear aloof or unapproachable to others. They tend to observe and listen before speaking up, making it difficult to get to know them. They may not share much about themselves, but they are highly aware and observant of the world around them, picking up on subtle cues and social dynamics more quickly than most. 3. Sigma males possess the qualities of an excellent leader, but they do not actively seek out leadership roles. They prefer to stay in the background and observe, rather than take on a leading role. They are fully capable of taking charge when necessary, but they would rather support those who excel in the spotlight. They lead by example rather than words, and their quiet guidance can be more effective than verbal instructions. They may not be the ones taking the lead, but they have a great sense of direction and are always willing to help when needed. Sigma males can make exceptional leaders if given the opportunity, but they don't feel the need to seek it out. They would rather collaborate and see everyone succeed, rather than standing out and taking all the credit for themselves. 4. Sigma males are often misunderstood because their way of thinking is unique and different from the norm. While the average person may only see one solution to a problem, a sigma will consider various angles and possibilities. They enjoy perceiving situations from different perspectives, which enables them to find creative solutions that others may miss. This mode of thinking sets them apart from the crowd, but it can also have its downsides. People who think outside the box may struggle to fit in with those who do not understand their unique ways of thinking. It's like they speak a different language, and not everyone can comprehend them. When two sigma males encounter each other, they have an innate understanding of each other's thought process without the need for explanation. It's as if they share a secret language that only becomes comprehensible when spoken between them. 5. Sigma males possess a strong sense of self and are self-reliant and self-sufficient. They do not rely on others to define them or to dictate their actions. They are comfortable being alone and do not need validation from others to feel good about themselves. They have a distinct sense of self and are confident in their identity. They do not seek the approval of others and are content living life on their own terms. 6. Sigma males are independent and are not afraid to chart their own course. They do not feel the need to conform to society's norms or expectations. They are comfortable being unique and do not mind standing out from the crowd. They are independent thinkers and do not require validation from others to make decisions. They are self-assured in their abilities and do not need guidance from others. 7. Sigma males do not place importance on material possessions or social status. They are not impressed by wealth or power and do not strive to acquire them. They are content with a simple life and do not feel the need to impress others with material possessions. They do not have the desire to climb the social ladder or seek fame or fortune. 8. Sigma males do not conform to societal expectations and are not afraid to be different. They do not mind standing out from the crowd and are comfortable being themselves. They do not feel the need to fit in with others and are not afraid to be unique. They are comfortable with being perceived as odd or eccentric. 9. Sigma males are not intrigued by competition and do not feel the need to compete with others. They do not need to prove themselves or strive to win at all costs. They are content with being themselves and do not compare themselves to others. They do not feel the need to come out on top in any situation. 10. Sigma males do not feel the need to prove themselves to others. They possess self-assurance in their identity and do not feel compelled to impress others with their accomplishments. They are content with living their lives and do not feel the need to prove themselves to anyone. 11. Sigma males do not have an interest in power or control over others. They are content with living their lives and do not feel the need to control others to feel good about themselves. They do not have the desire to manipulate or dominate others. 12. Sigma males do not have an interest in fame or recognition. They are content with living their lives and do not need to be famous to feel good about themselves. They do not crave recognition or the spotlight. It's important to note that while these traits may be associated with Sigma males, not every man with these traits is necessarily a Sigma male. Additionally, every individual is unique, and some Sigma males may exhibit these traits to a greater or lesser extent. It's also worth noting that while some of these traits may be seen as positive, they can also have negative consequences if taken to the extreme, such as difficulty building and maintaining relationships or being seen as aloof or unapproachable. In summary, Sigma males are independent thinkers who don't conform to societal norms and expectations. They have a strong sense of self, are not impressed by wealth or status, and are not interested in competition, proving themselves, power, or fame. They are highly reflective and insightful, and have a unique way of thinking which sometimes makes them misunderstood. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you like the content and want to see more videos like this, and as always, never stop the grind.